Here's the new setting of the Lord's Prayer we've been singing recently. Hope this is helpful to you.